Hey y'all, this is Archangel Lim here with God of War Ragnarok. Please enjoy.
Hero is the one who found me wounded in the jungle when I was trying to find my way.
It's time to start exploring.
What does that mean? Helka smells something. Could be important. Maybe we should follow her.
Tracks.
Helkas!
Where are you leading us, girl? What do you want to do now? We don't have to go straight home, do we?
Look! Tracks from the olfactorily gifted hound. Seems we're on the right path.
Hey, girl! We're here! Guess we should follow her.
More paw prints.
Little slobber balls, quite the tracker.
My alarm is going off. One moment. That's what I get for playing on my days off. It's going to go off again in about 30 minutes. Okay. Okay, that's Traveler. I don't know what they're doing here.
More of Helka's tracks. I dare say she's got as skilled a nose for hunting as you, brother.
Hers is superior. The eyes.
Okay, so just.
The nose cannot.
Does that make you wish you could turn into an animal every once in a while?
No.
And there she goes. Looks like we're on Helka's trail.
What was that?
Blair, it's gotta be Birger. She wants us to rescue him. How could Birger have survived a fall like that?
Magic, perhaps.
Let's make sure to ask once we've extricated him from this situation.
I'm glad to hear he's alive. I like him. He does. I know absolutely nothing.
Birger from up here.
Why did everyone sound so scared of this place?
On that note,
dragon.
Thank you.
Boar.
I'm fine. You?
Well, he seemed angry. What do you suppose that means?
We are going the right way.
Where are we anyway?
Looks to be the ruins of a once thriving Vanir settlement.
What happened?
Don't rightly know.
More reason to find a way out.
I really booked it. That's interesting.
For long, if that dragon has its way.
It will not.
Do you see what I'm seeing?
A lightning bolt. Except it's frozen?
Like the one made in my fight with Thor.
But why would there be one just like it here in Vanaheim?
Ooh, cool. This is a whole new area. Well, we're gonna save him, and then figure out what's so cool about this place. Atreus, beating a dead horse, really?
No way across this canyon.
Why sleep for another path, then?
Whirlwinds. Kind of small, though. Might be magical.
They are a bit odd. What would you have us do about it?
I don't know. Maybe if we came back tonight, change somehow. Thingy looks weird.
Ah, isn't that interesting?
What is it?
Haven't a clue. Hence the interest. Still, crystals are valuable. Perhaps we'll find a use for it. Hmm?
Yeah! Oh, he does not care. What is the best way to get around there? Really annoying. Me. He didn't even wait. I do not understand this fight. Attacks that hit me even if I dodge. I'm gonna have to focus on blocking instead of dodging. Get it.
What was that about? Maybe that journal he dropped could tell us more.
The Path of Lies.
Written by Deirga. Well, perhaps that's who this fella has it out for.
Feel like I'm gonna run into more and more travelers out here.
When they lived here, something happened to it.
What? Like an explosion? It'd have to be huge.
Say that.
Ah! Some Vanir turned to dark magic to defend themselves from the Aesir. There were consequences.
This guy know what's in here. Who's the cute little guy? Who's the cute little guy? I'm gonna take you to a squirrel. He'll be your daddy.
I'm back. Don't mind me. I know you don't want me around.
I did not say that.
You don't need to. The boss sends me out the most often, and I know why. I'm unbearable. That's why you hate me.
You are not my enemy. You are irrelevant. A stranger.
So, you don't despise me?
I do not feel one way or the other.
That's honestly kind of a relief. I mean, yeah! You're a stranger to me, too. Well, why should I care what you think?
Now you understand.
Fantastic, Master Kratos. I'm glad to know we do not care about each other. Get bent!
I don't know if that was necessarily the best lesson, but, what do I know?
Fuck.
Has looked better.
Heimdall is dead.
Good.
Is it?
Look, I don't know for faith, but I know Heimdall was a prize-winning taint stain with a capital stamp. If he was gonna hurt your boy, it's a good thing he ain't around.
The Norns didn't quite see it that way.
The opinion of them three shut-in spinsters ain't worth a goat fart in a hurricane. You did what you did. No need to fret about it. That'll mess some folks up.
Another one of those mysterious crystals.
Hello. One, two. Oh. I know what it's gonna be. If I switch to night, there's one there, I don't know where the third one is yet.
Doubt about it. Just like a frozen lightning bolt in Midgard.
Yet I have never been here. Curious.
I see an altar up there. If we can reach it, we can change the time of day.
Something is wrong with this kill. Dragons do not leave marks like these.
We've seen those marks before in the Valinor mines. Remember? Must be a soul eater around here. I can hear the animals. They're afraid.
Aye. Let's keep a lookout for other kills. Soldiers hide in plain sight.
God damn it. I hate the electricity. Damn it all.
It's a sign we're on the right trail.
We're getting close. I remember last time it looked just like a pile of rocks at first.
There it is.
Stay alert.
Aye, some rocks are not like these.
Steal yourselves.
Now, life in this valley can flourish again.
I'm sure Anvari would be happy if we killed another one at least.
Anvari? The dwarf who put his soul into a ring.
That's right. He created the Soul Eaters. Whatever happened to the annoying bugger anyway?
I lent him to Sindri and he said he lost him.
Lost him.
Hey y'all, this has been Archangel Lim. If you enjoyed this video, please like and subscribe. Till next time.